think he's got to be close.
Yeah. Jason Vorfoot.
Nah, this is scarier than Jason. We just don't know where bro's at. Alright, bro, pull up.
I'm starting to think he's scared of us.
There's another running car. I'm trying to save my stamina. I don't want him to freaking jump me.
Straight or right?
Go right. Big map.
Oh, I know. And it's crazy there's like 10 different maps.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Maybe next time should turn them on 3.
Is that a car?
Oh yeah, that is. Lost Man Campground, Cedar Grove Lodge, General Grant.
I cross, but I'll come back over because I don't want to die.
Oh, we can go up. I'm guessing the GPS sensor is if we see him. Oh, shit.
Well, let me, I didn't mean to heal myself, damn it. Whatever. Alright, took a picture. Evidence found. This way. Looks like there's something up here. Oh, it's that,
The hunting tower.
Yeah.
Oh, shit!
Oh!
Run!
Run! Oh, he got me! He's got me!
Oh, God! No, 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 no,
no! He messed me up good.
Oh, I'm hurting. I'm hurting. I'm out of ammo.
Oh, run! Run!
I'm coming.
Oh, he's messing me up.
I'm gonna jump him. Come here!
Oh, he got me again. I'm dead. Oh, I'm still up.
Oh, I died. Oh, wait, I'm up. No, I'm up.
Run!
Where'd he go?
I dipped. I think we lost him.
Fuck. My knife's almost broken.
God damn.
I cut him up pretty good.
I just kept shooting at him.
I am completely out.
All right, well now we know he's hurt.
I think we hit him for what, a solid 30? Alright, we're gonna need some more powerful weapons. You know what we should do? Let's head back to the RV and just grab those traps and let's just rig up a town. Make a fuck ton of noise so that he shows up.
Wait for him?
Okay. Yeah, just wait for him and then just fuck him up. We are close to the trailer. Not close, but we're heading in the right direction. Oh, fuck.
Want some more, bitch? Where are you at?
Oh, god damn it. Wait, am I just down now?
You dead?
I can't move.
It doesn't give me an option to help you.
Oh, because I only have a first aid kit. Go on without me.
Oh, I have one. Oh, here.
Oh, shit. Was that Benadryl? Gotta go. God, I gotta fucking watch out for those traps. Shit, wait, I just watched the health bar. He just regained.
Oh shit, he did. What the heck? Oh, I found an axe.
Oh, nice. Oh, wait, it says our trailer's right here. Oh, wait, here it is. Okay. All right, so let's just load up on shit. I'm gonna grab this flare gun. I've got three traps with me.
I bet. I'm working my way back right now.
Or maybe we can even rig up the campsite. I can put a boombox here, and we can just chill in the RV.
I'm down. I'm ready to mess them up now.
Where do you think I should? Should I set one like just on access points?
We should set up a bunch of our cameras too, so we could watch him. Yeah, just like main entrances, I guess.
Yeah, I'm out of bullets, so I'm gonna have to go strictly on traps now. And my
Hang on.
And my knife.
I might have 9mm bullets. Hang on.
Oh wait! I have a tablet.
Oh, you do? Oh, it says I have one too. What the heck?
All right, I just.
Oh, here's the. Let me give you this ammo.
Oh, there he is! There he is!
Oh shit! Where's he? He's running away from us.
What the?
Come get his attention! Come here, bitch! Come back! Where'd he go?
Here, all right. Let's just rig it up and then play the music.
All right. Yeah.
Should we put? I'll put one right in front of the RV before we before we go inside.
Yeah. Oh shit! I got a trap too. I'm pulling like out here.
I'm gonna. Yeah. You put one there.
Shit. Oh, I have a firework as
oh,
well.
Oh, there he is. There he is. He just walked by again. No. He walked by again.
Get him.
All right.
Just try to bait him over here.
All right. Nice.
Come here, bitch. Oh, he's coming.
All right. Go around. I have a bear trap right in front of the RV door. Come on.
Oh,
come
he
on.
Got me.
Oh, he stepped on it.
Oh,
shit. Where did he go? He went around. Oh, shit. No. I'm okay. Get in the back.
Oh, hell no. Oh, he got me through the window.
We got him. Oh, shit. I'm gonna heal myself.
Oh, he broke the door.
Here, I'm gonna do something just so you can get out. I'm gonna run.
Oh, he hit me right as I tried to run.
Where'd he go?
I don't know.
I think he's gone. Hopefully. Can we reset traps? Fuck, we can't. Well, that was, that didn't work like I planned. I mean, he's pretty... We got him somewhat low. We just need more weapons.
Yeah.
And I have two more traps. If you want to try it in another town, like, but maybe in a house. And not our fucking James on wheels.
He freaking broke our door. I gotta go pee real quick.
All right.
Put stuff right here.
Bullet left, but we can try in a town or something.
No.
I have no signal on the drone.
The drone?
Yeah.
I picked it up before we ran off.
Oh, set it down. Oh, here we go. Oh, that's sick. So, this drone can do something ridiculously cool that I just saw. If I get...
Oh, he's here!
I'm coming! I'm gonna zap him! No, my drone! Oh, God.
My gun does like no ammo to him.
I think I'm dead. Yep, I died.
Run! Oh, I'm about to be dead too.
Oh my god, I just watched him body slam you.
Yep. Yep.
Alright, well, I think we have a better idea of what we need to do.
Yep.
I think we're ready. I think this is the game where we kill him. Should we put him back on 2, or do you think we should try him on 3?
I think we should just leave him, because he fucked us up.
Alright, I'm picking up traps right away.
Alright.
What are these? Oh, cameras.
Oh, cameras, yeah.
Did you pick up a pistol already?
No, it should still be in there.
And there's a flare gun here if you want it.
Man, you got a perfectly good RV with 2 beds, but for some reason we gotta sleep outside.
And then did you grab any traps yet?
No, I haven't touched any.
I have one, and then you can take the rest over there. And then let me know whenever you want to throw the drone down. I have a tablet up.
What?
I say we just go to a little. We'll go to a town and just set it up and see if we can't kill him.
What?
I forget. Did he attack during the day or was it just at night?
We saw him during the day, but then he didn't attack us until night.
Get the hang of it. I'll make the next big challenge trying to beat him on 3.
Yeah,
if that'll ever fucking happen. We probably need more people.
Yeah.
AKA Steven, if he ever retires from Fortnite.
Bro loves Fortnite.
I don't know how that game just went down so bad.
The hell?
I don't have any space if you want to take it.
Bad voodoo. This. Oh, a buffalo.
I'm going to sneak up on him. They call me D-Long Grills. Come here! Oh, I knifed him.
Come here!
I know, we got a 2-for-1-er. No, he's got to be hurt. He's coming towards you.
Is he? I didn't see him. Oh, shit. Get him!
I don't want to waste my bullets on him. Oh, I'm out of sprint. Might have been spared. Ah, fuck him. Drone battery. Here, set the drone down. Try to get an idea where he's at. I know RV's on the other side of the lake, but maybe there's something up here.
Yeah, I say we just keep chugging.
I think the reason he could keep getting us through the RV window is just because it was so confined. Then he can just grab us easy. But a house, I don't know, maybe we'll just close the blinds or something. It'll all work out. It'll be fine. Oh, shit. Is that a bear?
Oh, shit.
Do those hurt us? Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
No. I can't butcher it. I don't know if you're able to. Okay. Yeah. Show that bear who's boss. Shit, I might need to use my first aid kit.
How many do you have? Just one?
I just had the one.
All right, I got 3. So in case you use it, I got one. Oh, shit. It hurt me.
Really?
Yeah, do not get in it.
We just gotta find a town before sundown.
Yeah. About to get real here soon.